123 millimeter of rain in 12 hours on Saturday and a national capital turned into Venice. Roads got flooded, traffic jammed, trees got uprooted, potholes opened up and even cave-ins were reported. World's number 2 ranked T3 Airport's arrival area 2 had ankle-deep water for the third time this season. Commuters bore the brunt of it, stuck on the road for hours.
अरे सीआर पार्क से
वसंत
विहार जाना है।
और कितनी देर हो गई?
हो गया कम से कम पौना घंटा।
वेल आई एम कमिंग फ्रॉम सरपीए विहार एंड आई एम गोइंग टू प्रोबब्ली वसंत कुंज।
कितना टाइम हो गया?
वेल आई हैव बीन हियर फॉर द लास्ट 2 आवर्स इन द ट्रैफिक।
हम लोग आ रहे उतना डिफेंस कॉलोनी 3 घंटे हो गए हमें। और बात महान है, कितना बुरा हाल है।
वाटर लोडिंग ज्यादा है,
बहुत ज्यादा है जी। और लोग फंसे हुए हैं, बच्चे के हमने बच्चों को लेना गुड़गांव से हम लोग, ये 4 घंटों के बच्चों को हुए।
मैं 11 बजे निकला था, 2:30 बज गए।
As always, waterlogging was at the root of the problem. Delhi's municipal corporations and public works department claim most of the desilting work of drains had been completed by the 15th of June. New Delhi Municipal Corporation allocated 46 crore rupees for sanitation this year. The South Delhi Municipal Corporation set aside 12 crores. The East Delhi Municipal Corporation sanctioned 40 crore rupees and the PWD claims it has earmarked 60 crore rupees. But workers mostly leave the silt removed from the drains by the roadside to dry up, and with the first rains it returns to the drains. What has added to Delhi's problems is improper laying of roads where re-metalling keeps raising the level, not enforcing the ban on polythene use which chokes drains, rampant construction of roads, flyovers which has damaged road alignment with drains, over-concretization leaving little room for water absorption into the ground. Last year, in response to a PIL filed in the Delhi High Court, the city government had formed a task force led by an IIT Delhi civil engineering professor to find a solution to waterlogging. The task force has been given a time of 18 months to come up with a solution that will last 35 years, but according to last reports, it was still to get the information it needed from various departments concerned to move ahead with its work. Bureau Report, DD News.